What do you think about that?
Well, no. Well, the guy probably had more. He paid more dues than she ever did by doing mobiles and doing the heartache, the hard work of like going through the pain and agony of like. Probably her boyfriend bought those records for her. Bought her first table.
Is that what it is? Her boyfriend bought her all the records.
Probably, or her mommy or her daddy probably bought her those records for her, or her turntables. You know, like you know, she just pictured one day. You know, I want to be cool and DJ and ask mommy and daddy to buy them instead of you know that extra like makeup bag or like that extra makeup kit.
Mm-hmm. That's a nice perception you have on females out there, but I think it's very wrong. But it's you're very interesting as far as female dancers. What's your opinion on female dancers out there?
Female dancers, they're cool at strip clubs, but anywhere else, I don't know.
So you don't think the girl breakdancers, the girls that bust in circles just as hard as the guys, they don't get enough attention or enough credit for themselves? You don't think they're talented enough?
No, not really. They're just taking that, you know, that, like, that aerobic stuff into, like, the dance floor, which isn't really cool, you know? As far as, like, yeah, breakdancing is part of, like, you know, being limp and everything, but... They're just, like, rejects from the Olympics.
What's going on? Let me close on that 9. It's like 10:30.
Like yellow in the gelatin, comparison start and end with the melanin in my skin. again. This is disgusting. Blowing it up, so reverse the light perception. I'm chocolate, been on more missions than a padre. On pace like Picante to saute a chupacabre. I stay hungry, like Al Bundy. Or kids who got their lunch money. Got a propeller to propel and repelling to repel. That excel and excel and the rest test and fail. So I keep my eyes clean without the visine and ignore the hygiene like David Dobing. And dope, my mic's a gyroscope. And young Einstein got a dookie go rope. I pull without Lamaze, break it down like pneumonia. And I never pause when I start to lay it on ya. Lay it on ya.
Season. With the full court pressure, world domination, Cali grind should be on abomination. Stay calm and patient, and wait for the notion. I quote niggas spoke from episodes, must be crackheads, cause don't know shit's dope. 50 kilo spread straight into your head, let up in your vein, leave it insane, substance can't be contained.
Disrupt the flip of milligrams, I don't give a damn, it's baby time.
That was a nice perception on what you think about female dancers. But I think out there, there's a lot of girl dancers that go without the credit. I know personally, when I walked into a club and I saw a girl, she was just trying to bust her own. Two guys came up and battled her. And another female tried to come in. And just sometimes we want to be girls and we just want to dance. We don't want the whole crawling all over the floor. We just want to enjoy ourselves. And that's why I think what was going on about that night. But thank you for calling up.
All right, no doubt.
So that's the purpose of the event. That's the purpose of me trying to bring up all these women together, is let us know that we can network and link together. And it's not about male bashing. It's not about guest lists or meetings or feeling inferior, but it's sharing our specific talents to counteract discrimination, because we are going to get discriminated just because of certain body parts that we might or might not have. But the only way to counteract the stereotype of being just another girl is by just not being one. Meaning, don't take go in and take the into your own hands and fight back. Thanks for listening to The Third Floor. Every Wednesday night, we do this live, 7 to 9 p.m.